If you have visited one of our Greater Sydney dams recently, you may have noticed that the water in our lakes is looking a little brown. This has been caused by multiple flood events washing debris, such as leaves, soil, and tree branches, into the river systems that feed into our water storage dams. In fact, for Warragamba Dam, Sydney's largest supply dam, the current colour can be traced as far back as to the 2020 bushfires that burnt approximately 30% of the Warragamba catchment. These fires were followed by heavy rain, which washed ash and sediment into the river systems, feeding into the Warragamba storage. While some of this ash and sediment made its way directly into the Warragamba storage, some of it settled along the riverbeds. Subsequent flooding events over the past year have picked up more of this deposited ash and sediment, along with leaves, dirt, and other debris, and moved it into the storage. The end result is a storage that looks discoloured and not like it usually would when visiting. While our lakes may not look like they normally would, Water New South Wales has a highly skilled and experienced team of dam operators and scientists who are operating the dam and water supply offtakes to supply the best quality raw water available across our network of dams. Water New South Wales, Sydney Water and New South Wales Health are working together to ensure water supplied to Greater Sydney continues to meet the Australian Drinking Water Guidelines.